And I don't care, I'm just sipping on this yak. They can try to call me in, but I'ma be where I'm at. In tomorrow, I got a bottle and some edibles. I hope I hit the lotto, I'm just fading away. I'm paying to stay. I ain't going in tomorrow. I got a bottle and some edibles. I hope I hit the lotto, I'm just fading away.
Yo!
Hey, yo, what up?
What's good?
Hey, yo, real quick, man. Shouts out to Benstagram. Mm-hmm. Benstagram hit me up on Instagram and said, yo, y'all need to get on that NF. And here we are. So shouts out to Benstagram, man. Thanks for following us, hitting us up, letting us know what's hot and what's not. Yo, y'all hit us up on Instagram. Follow me at I Am Lim Collins and
Team Monroe.
Listen, you know what I'm saying? We be checking the messages and we get to those requests. You know what I'm saying? So look. Shouts out to Instagram.
Let's go.
Hey, real quick. We almost had 100,000 subscribers, so go on and hit that subscribe button if you haven't if you haven't yet, please do it now. Thank
Let's
you.
Go.
Clicks, 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 they'll do anything to get a few. Tick, tick, tick. That's the sound before my head explodes. Quick, 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 look at you up on your pedestals. Quick, 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 hear the critics come, it's time to go. I read your article, it kinda hurt me. I don't know who hired you or what your friends say in your circle, but the fact that you released it tells me two things are for certain. They get paid for trashing people, I get paid cause I stay working. Drop the circle, they emerge up out of nowhere to the surface. Just a peek behind the curtain, throwing salt at all my burdens. I'm aware I shouldn't give this my attention. Life's a journey, I should just stay on my path and learn to laugh. You think they heard me? Ears are burning, put them out.
I like where he going.
Yeah, he talking about them critics,
mm-hmm.
haters.
Channel apart, you know mm-hmm. what I'm saying? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, you goddamn actually goddamn signed off and mm-hmm. wrote a whole thing on mm-hmm. me. You know what I'm saying?
Yep.
Tearing me apart.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And he hear all this hate and he's seeing all of it too.
I should just stay on my path and learn to laugh. You think they heard me? Ears are burning. Put them out. Quiet, quiet, look around. Why don't they find someone way more interesting to write about? Us, we're kind of boring, aren't we? All we do is whine and pout. It's confusing, so amusing how I argue with myself. Hello. I spit it with these, believe it to me. Doubt it, but you better believe. I'm on a rampage, hitting with the record release. I've been in a week, I'm probably gonna have to achieve another girl. Let me go when I'm over the beat. I go into beast mode like I'm ready to feast. I'm fed up with these thieves, trying to get me to bleed. They wanna see me taking out. Yep, see what I mean? How many records I gotta give you to get with the program? Take it for granted, I'm about to give you the whole plan. Open your mind, but take a look at the blueprint. Debate if you got it, but gotta hold it with both hands. Speak at the bars, you gotta be smart. You really gotta dig in your heart if you wanna get to the root of an issue. Put some in the middle, could be dark, could be difficult, but the path with the end of beginning, we need to get to it. Hey, my dose.
He said, you really got to dig in your heart if you want to get to the root of the issue.
Oh.
He.
It's not me. It's you. Yeah. You know what I'm saying?
He's snapping. And he's saying, yo, I paid my dues.
Yeah.
I done listened to all the critics. I done listened to all the haters. I done, you know what I'm saying, weathered the storm. Mm-hmm. I done walked through the fire.
That's,
you know what I'm saying?
That's probably the reason he don't even do interviews like that.
Exactly.
You know what I'm saying?
You know, he got, like, social anxiety and stuff
yep.
like that. So,
yep.
like, bruh, he done paid his dues.
Hell yeah.
That's real.
This shit cold.
I'm not the guy that'll flee the scene. I'll take ownership and own it and raise my hand if it's me. Just remember though, I'm only a man, I'm a human being. Don't they see? Shoot the breeze, I'd rather just stay discreet. People claim they're in your corner but leave you in times of need. They don't listen, do they?
What?
They don't listen to anything. I'll accept advice if it's not presented ignorantly. Look.
Oh yeah, mm-hmm. yeah. I'll accept that advice, it ain't, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Presenting in an ignorant manner, you
Facts.
Know what I'm saying? Like,
Facts.
You know what I'm saying? You just it's the approach. Like,
mm-hmm.
you coming at me wrong. You
yeah.
know what I'm saying?
Yeah, he talking to him, bro.
Yeah, he talking, you know what I'm saying? He talking about, like, look, I take ownership of the shit, you know what I'm saying? I mess it up, you know what I'm saying? But if you portraying me as something else, then, you know what I'm saying? I can't eat that.
Facts.
I can't eat that.
Facts.
Listen to anything. I'll accept advice if it's not presented ignorantly. Look, costs are high, they multiply, they cause divides, I'm forced to fight. The poison I've been sipping on is quite the bite. They kill me twice, they bring me light. So y'all can see the parts of mine that aren't so bright. See, often I apologize and authorize the awful times to pop up. Like I'm right behind you, I'd advise you not to try to climb inside the mind. Like I do keep the rhyme, I'll expedite it overnight. It hold it tight and hope the time is on my side. Cause if it's not, then I decide to override my own demise. I told the lines close and I can improvise and empathize and recognize the fact that I could jeopardize and record lies.
You
better give me your attention and
you
underhold
my
dose.
What the hell you doing?
That flow.
I had to hit you just for the flow.
That flow is stupid.
That flow is incredible.
I'm so clean, too.
Man.
Huh?
Nate Rhyming.
Nate Rhyming, ain't it?
Nate Rhyming, boy.
Nate Rhyming.
Nate Rhyming, dog. I got to say it like I know him.
Yeah. Nate Rhyming, dog.
Nate Rhyming, boy.
Recognize the fact that I could jeopardize and record lies. You better give me your attention and you know I'm in my dose. Made it through. Spread the news. I'm on the loose. Making moves. I need some room.
That hook crazy.
Yeah. I like that too. Spread the news. I'm on the loose. Like, spread that news. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Y'all don't let a beast out now.
Facts.
You know what I'm saying?
Facts.
Y'all did all that talking now. Don't retreat now. Like, facts. I'm coming at y'all neck now.
Facts.
You know what I'm saying? Right about that.
Facts. Spread the news. I'm on the loose. Making moves. I need some room.
Lust.
What's that?
Lust and you're drawing that smile.
Yeah, that was fire.
Yeah, lust. Oh, was that lust or loss?
Yeah, let's see.
Lust.
Hi, Mark.
Hey.
Hello,
Neil. Hey. It said lost or lust?
Lust.
Okay.
Here we go. Dang.
Okay, what that lust mean?
I don't know.
The smiley face.
Yeah.
Is that about to be the... You know how he like to leave little Easter eggs for
little Easter
the
eggs,
next
yeah.
The next thing he gonna drop.
Yeah.
So he might be about to drop a next project called Lust.
Or something. Yeah.
And he got a smiley face instead of the frown. You know, okay. Well, he don't never had a frown. He always draw the smile.
Draw the smile on, yeah.
That's right. All right, so shit. Y'all let us know what that lust mean at the end. I think it's another track might be about to come. That's what would be my guess. But that was fire.
You know what I'm saying? Like, hey, just let him know, like, how he feel. Mm-hmm. How he feel about y'all, you know what I'm saying? Writing all these articles on him and, you know what I'm saying? Talking about him and shit like that. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, shit, nigga, we human.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, facts. We human.
We human.
And shit. That shit was just dope. The imagery, everything, the video.
Yeah.
Even the dude in the beginning swinging upside down, that has a lot of symbolism in that. I just think it's a dope video.
Mm-hmm.
He always had a dope video, though.
Mm-hmm. I like that. You know what I'm saying? Because, you know what I'm saying? Motherfuckers try to turn your world upside down.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. And they'll try to, like, the media and the industry.
In the beginning.
They'll try to hang you.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yep.
By your feet.
Yeah.
Facts.
Yep. That was hard. Woo! That was cold.
Yeah. But listen, man, y'all already know what to do, man. Peace, love, and respect to everybody. And make sure y'all get somebody a hug. Thanks.
Script work.
And I don't care, I'm just sipping on this yak. They can try to call me in, but I'ma be high man in tomorrow.